ekigambo kyo n'olunaku lwaleero olina ekigambo ky'otumye eri abaana bo n'olunaku lwaleero mmanyi olina ekigambo ky'otumye gakyange ekigambo ekyo ekigenda okungulumiza ekigenda okunyimusa okusinga buli ekyazaalibwa omukazi ekigambo ekyo nkyaniriza akawungeezi ka leero nyaniriza ekigambo ekyo mulamu bwange nyaniriza ekigambo ekyo mumaka gange buli omu yaniriza ekigambo ekyo tokkiriza kuddayo nga bwe wazze tokkiriza kuddayo n'embeera eyo leka ekigambo ekyo kijja kigulumize okuva mu mbeera eyo kikugulumize okuva mu nnaku eyo kikugulumize kikutuuze n'abalangira mukama nyaniriza ekigambo ekyo otuma ekigambo kyo nekijja nekikola kyokitumye okukola tekiddayo nga tekimaze kukola ekyo kyokitumye kukola mukama nyaniriza ekigambo kyo akaseera kano twaniriza okubeerawo kw'omwoyo mutukuvu mwoyo mutukuvu tukkiriza mbu n'oli mu kifo kino tukwebaza kubanga oli wano tukusaamu ekitiibwa mwoyo mutukuvu tumanyi bw'ojjula obulamu bwaffe ofuula eddungu ettaka egimu mukama lizaala ne lizaala ebibira neryala ebibala kubanga ojjuzza obulamu bwaffe mukama mwoyo mutukuvu tumanyi oli wano tukkiriza mbu ogenda kukola binene byokka tukkiriza mbu n'ogenda tusiikiriza nga tutendereza otuwe omwoyo w'okutendereza n'essanyu mwoyo mutukuvu tumanyi mbu oli wano tukwaniriza tukwaniriza mwoyo mutukuvu tukuwa ekitiibwa mwoyo mutukuvu osaanidde mwoyo mutukuvu tukwebaziza nga tuyita mu linnya lya Yesu Kristo mukama waffe amiina katwanirize amaloboozi ag'okubikulirwa nga tutwale mu kiseera ekiddako mukama abawe omukisa tendereza n'essanyu
Hallelujah! Hallelujah! Tuzena te maso ga mukama. Tuzo kumutenda okumuyimusa kubanga erinnya lye lya maanyi.
Yesu yeri nyale, 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 Yesu
Tewaliyo alinga kwe Teriyo akfanana Mukama baomusa
Hallelujah
Yimuse mikono jo omusinze omugambe mukama nti oli mulungi
Hallelujah
Omugambe nti mukama osani
Hallelujah
Osani degwe kabaka wa fe Tewali alinga kwe Yesu Tewali akufanana Yesu Tewali alinga kwe kabaka wa fe Watuwadomuka Watulabiride Yesu Ofaye liye milimu jafe Mukame jojo nachila gaji sacho Mukama muebaze Mukame mukama joni muluji Orebi ya kole de Yogena omuwe chitibwa Omusize Mubigambo vyo Omugame jomukama olimwesi wa Olimwesi wa we mukama wetu li Tukusinza Yesu Osanide mukama
Osanide mukama Osanide mukama Osanide mukama
Osanide kabaka
Osanide mukama Osanide
Osani te mukama,
Osani te mukama,
Osani te mukama.
Yesu webale nyo kabaka wa fe webale nyo kwe chitala cha fe tuku sinzi za okuita muli nye ya Yesu kubile mkama wa fe Yesu ingani mkama wa womisi
Mukama yebazibwe.
Amina.
Yesu yebazibwe nnyo.
Amina.
Tebaza mukama olw'ekigambo kye. Bible egamba mu Zaburi 138 olunyirwa kubiri akatundu akasembayo. Nti ogulumize ekigambo kyo okusinga erinnya lyo. Yesu yekigambo eyafuuka omubiri. Oliwe tukwate ekigambo kya Katonda tuba twekutte ku Yesu. Era jechiri na feje tugenda waguru eyo. Kwate chigambo cha Katonda. Jechiri jojo kubera. Mukama akuwe mukisa.
Oh,
to his word. God bless you. Bona, hallelujah, yes, mwengaleza amanyi. Yes, mulungi. Tula koko ansi, kama kwenye omukisa. Kanyalize ya baino ujulizi babiri boka. Robude, nga wensome cha wandiki, wachino chimpade nyo omukisa. Umaka guno njagala nyo kunonya, ebyo wandiki, webirimu okugulumiza, okusinga bona. Kubanga gwe mwaka gwaffe. Esther, ekitabo kya Esther, genda kisoma mu luzungu, Esther chapter 10, kansokero ku verse 2. And all the acts of his power and his might, this is King Ahasuerus, and the declaration of the greatness of Mordecai, the king himself declared the greatness of Mordecai, whereunto the king advanced him. Praise the Lord. Are they not written in the book of the Chronicles of the kings of Media and Persia? Verse 3. For Mordecai, the Jew, was next unto King Ahasuerus. Wow. And great among the Jews, praise the Lord, and accepted of the multitude of his brethren, praise Jesus, seeking the wealth of his people and speaking peace to all his seed. Mukama ebazibwe. Kabaka yenyini yakuza Mordecai okusinga abalala bonna. Yamulonda naga nti gwe oja kudda kunze nzeka. Kati ffe tuyina kabaka wa bakabaka. Tuyina kabaka wensi neguru. Taatukuze okusinga abalala bonna. Yesu mwebaza. Olecha wandikuwa kino kimpadde nnyo omukisa kubanga kabaka yenyini yagenda okujja woli akugolokose. Akugulumize okusinga bonna mukangawe yakolera Mordecai mukama yebazibwe katuli obujulizibwe
kama yebazibwe abooluganda
amen
nebaza mukama kulobulamu bwange nebaza mukama anti achusiza nyo bulamu bwange nebaza mukama anti anzije mu fufu na ntuzana abalangira Njagala okwebaza nnyo Mukama nti akoze bulungi bwerere mu bulamu bwange. Leero mbadde mpanga ebintu byange mu nnyumba ne ndaba nga engatto ze nnina nyingi nga sikikiriza nti zange. Emabegako awo mbadde nga mbeera n'engatto naye nga nnina peya emu, peya bbiri nga mande ku mande nyambala peya y'engatto emu. Ne nebaza Mukama nti Bulwenkera ku makya ne ngamba leero mpya njagala kwambala ku kintu ekipya ssente zibeera mu nsawo yange ne ngenda mu ttawuni ne ngula ekintu ekipya sande ebe n'atera otuuka n'etunuulira engoye zenina n'engatto ngamba sande nina okwambala ekintu ekipya nebaza nnyo Mukama atangabiridde buli we ngamba ati njagala ebintu ebipya mbifuna era bibeera wekitiibwa n'ettendo ndudiza Mukama
weebale nnyo Yesu
Kama yebazibwe.
Amen.
Nebaza Mukama orekifo kino n'orekkanisa eno. Ne nebaza Mukama olwa muganda wange omuto, baby brother wange, yeekoona eriiso. Ne batugamba kino ekya bulaaka chabisem ngabaina kuchitunga nengo mwana alaba ngabasawo bamugamba tunulire ebyewala ngabira babuli kimwachi laba nenga boba gambe munye yatsi nebata komoko nebatugamba inama sile mabega weliso kati nebitutabula nene bazamka mora sande bamlongose munye yo nebaji stitchinga nebatugamba tudeyo ku mande bagenda kumulongosa basike ya masira bichi nene bazamka mora chigambe chabulira echa Yesu nava wanonga ngamba Yesu nanti enchateri theater nzenzikiriza chigambo cho nezijukira mbulizi we yagamba nti Yesu walito ina athima nkama eba zibwe nange nina okubeera omulamu nange nentandika okubyogera tugenda okutuuka ku mande nga tugende omusawo niŋŋamba Yesu nanti gwe naye wagenda mugulu ng'olina amaaso abiri none erirye tagenda mutyeta kumufumita mpiso ndala naye neebaza mukama nti kuva mande ŋŋamba Yesu Yesu nengenda okulaba Yesu kino Yesu sente Yesu kino Yesu sina kino Yesu ng'abikola bukozi
weebale Yesu
neebaza mukama tetwazzeeyo mu theater tukozesa just ka eyedrop ekintu kiri mu kuvaako neebaza era ngulumiza Katonda olwa Yesu
haleluya yimuka nga bw'okuba engalo ezo ez'amaanyi okwebaza Yesu webale Yesu webale Yesu webale Yesu webale Yesu webale Yesu ngoli mulungi Yesu ngoli mulungi erinnya lya Yesu kulu nnyo lyokkalyokkali etwetaaga mukama tukwebaza osaanidde ekitiibwa n'ettendo oli mulungi olw'ekigambo kyo olabirira ekigambo kyo okukiwonya webale olw'erinnya Yesu erituwonya okuva mu kuzikirira webale olw'erinnya Yesu erituwonya okuva mu ndwadde erituwonya accident eritugaggawaza webale nnyo Yesu webale nnyo Yesu mu linnya lya Yesu Kristo mukama waffe waw nkubira Yesu engalo ez'amaanyi waw 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 Yesu mulungi nnyo
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Oba tolekera o kubanga lo.
I think don't stop clapping your hands.
Oh
my God. Oh
banana. Oluganda baddawo obujulizi.
As the star was testifying.
Nange nenjikire ngatto.
I also remembered shoes.
Nge gudde olubege mundi ebiri. Wale ngatto golubege emabega.
Nge gudde olubege emabega. Behind, and also in front. But when you're still in the choir ministering, one day someone told me, oh honey, sorry about the shoe. And they could not do anything for you. If Jesus can get us out of there. Is there anything he won't do?
Uganda baddawo obujulizi.
As the star was testifying.
Nempula ekibuzo. Amaso. Amasa amafuga vakuchi.
Then I had a question in me. What causes blind eyes?
Bintu bwe bityo.
Such things.
Mwana ali avuga gari ne yekona oba kuchi.
Chad was riding a bike and something hit their eye. And kept quiet for days. They saw the eye growing worse. But it can see. Now that is Jesus. Father, we thank you. That testimony encouraged me so much. I'm going to put on many shoes. Yes. Real shoes. I'm talking about real shoes. Thank you, Lord. If you have your offering in your hand, glorify the name of Jesus.
and we honor him. He said, honor the Lord.
Osangamu Yesu ekitiibwa.
Honor Jesus.
N'ebintu byo.
With your substance.
N'ebirebere kubala byo.
With the first fruit of your increase.
Yesu binabeplese masogo.
Jesus, this is what we brought in you.
Ngana Ibrahim bweyagenda Melchizedek.
Like Abraham went to Melchizedek.
Nafuwe tuze joli.
The same way we've come to you.
Era tukwebaza olomukisa gw'otuwadde.
And we thank you for the blessing you've given us.
Kubanga Melchizedek yewa Ibrahim omukisa.
Melchizedek blessed Abraham.
We believe you have
blessed us
today.
Abraham beheld the blessing.
We are
going to behold
our blessing.
We thank you as we give.
In Jesus'
precious name.
Shout
amen as you give.
Hallelujah.
Webale Yesu, webale Mukama, webale Yesu, webale Katonda wange.
Webale Yesu. Webale Mukama, webale Yesu, webale Katonda wange.
Webale Yesu, webale Mukama, webale Yesu, webale Katonda wange.
Webale Yesu, webale Mukama, webale Yesu, webale Katonda wange.
Webale Yesu, sanuse Mukama, sanuse Yesu, webale Katonda wange.
Now speak to the Lord. Father, we thank you for today. We have gathered in your house. We are in your presence. We believe you're doing great things in our lives. There are doors you're swinging open in our lives. You open our eyes. There are things you're doing in our lives that are invisible. We welcome your presence in this place. We declare in this place you are Lord. Your word reigns in this place. We declare your truth gives us freedom. No one else. And we welcome your word. We welcome revelation, Lord. We welcome understanding from your word. We welcome wisdom from your word. And we thank you. In Jesus' precious name. And every believer shall a good amen. God bless you as you take up your seats. I'm so glad to see you. We thank God who has convened us here. I was Don't worry. I was only thinking, can we extend this service to 7:30 from next week? Pastor, really? Not today, sister, brother. Things are getting fairer. We can also get some space to breathe. Praise the Lord.
Mukama, yachuse bisera.
The Lord changed the season
not which said HPR
and gave us a new season.
Yakola olunaku.
He makes a day.
Inaku musanvu.
7 days.
Ye week mukama jakoze.
That is a week the Lord has made.
Inaku asatu.
30 days.
Gwe mwezi mukama gwa.
That is a month God has made.
Imiezi kumi na ebiri.
12 months.
Gwe mwaka mukama gwa.
That is a year the Lord has made. And we have no single second that the devil has made. So you are at liberty to enjoy in the year the Lord has made. Without any fear. Praise the Lord. As was giving this year to us, he told
us,
this is our year of rising up above all.
Probably
the words are still disturbing you. There's no problem. Likewise, they disturb me also sometimes.
Sometimes
I go up and then rising. But gradually, the problem is for you to reach December and you're still figuring out whether it is rising. We won't accept such in this church. Praise
God.
So you told us this is our year of rising
above
all. Let me hear resounding believers, amen. Because he said himself has risen up and he'll be exalted. And he's going to lift himself above all. Last Thursday we saw him rising up. After seeing things that are getting crooked, he looked at them going bad and worse. Then he rises up. Wherever there was darkness, light be. And the darkness that was hiding, light comes and swallows up the darkness. He told Moses, I have surely seen the cry of my people in Egypt. And I've seen their sorrows. Now I've come. Even this year he has come. How many can say amen to that? How many can say amen to that? Even this year he has come. He was seeing them and kept quiet. But this year he has come. They must and must change. Your story must change. There will be evident difference in your life, in your home, in your job, in your family. For he has risen. He told us when he rises, that doesn't come alone. No. When Jesus was rising up, we were resurrected with him. When Jesus was rising up, we came with him.
Even this year,
as he's rising, he's not alone, he's with you. Change your mind and believe God's word.
Hallelujah.
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 Mukuva, mbali ya tutandikirao.
I would like us to first go to Exodus.
Okuve sura 3.
Chapter 3.
Ngatula banga agolokoka okusala emisango.
Seeing him rising to place judgment.
Agolokoka
is rising up to judge.
Yukawa tume okuva esura 3.
Exodus chapter 3. Exodus chapter 3, verse 7.
Mukama na yuganti ndavide dala okubona abona okwa bantu bange abali mu Misiri. Nempuliro kaba kwabwe kulwa baba koza. Kubanga manyi enaku zaabwe. Eranzi se okubawonya mu mukono gwa ba Misiri. Okubali nyisa okuba mu nsi. Eri bayingire mu nsi nunje ngazi. Munche juda matano misigwe njuchi.
Hallelujah.
Munchifo chomu kanani, nechomu kiti, nechomu amoli, nechomu perizi, nechomu chivi, nechomu yebusi. Jiali yaba tuwala te wali werele, tinsinjerele.
The place God was taking them was not an empty land. Stop saying those things are for the other people now. The land God was telling these people had owners. But God has risen and came out of that land. Praise the Lord. He said, I'm going to deliver them out of the hand of the Egyptians. When you end there, you see God dealing with the Egyptians. The fire he brought, the darkness he brought, the frogs, the lice.
akola kwa misiri.
It's as if God is working on the Egyptians.
Na ye mukuva esola 12.
But in Exodus chapter 12.
Olunyiri olwe 12.
Verses 12.
Yagamba nti kubanga ndiita mu nsi ey'Emisiri mu kiro kiri.
I'll pass through the land of Egypt this night.
Ndi kubambereberye bonna mu nsi ey'Emisiri.
And I'll smite all the firstborn in the land of Egypt.
Omuntu era n'ensolo.
Both man and beast.
Era kuba Katonda bonna b'Emisiri ndisala emisango nze Mukama.
And against the gods of Egypt I will execute judgment. I am the Lord. When God says, I'm going to deliver them from the hand of the Egyptians, he's talking about people. But these people have gods. And on that day, God himself rose up.
Yagamba nzenze nyini.
I
nyenda kuyita mu Misiri ekiro
will pass through the land of Egypt this night
and
will smite all the firstborn,
omuntu n'ensolo,
both man and beast.
Era bakatonda bameka?
How many gods?
Bakatonda bameka?
How many gods?
Bakatonda bonna b'Emisiri.
And all the gods of Egypt, against them I will execute judgment. I am the Lord.
Olabene katonda agama.
If God says gods,
Nekatonda yinyini,
God himself,
Achimanyi si Katonda yekka,
he knows he's not the only God.
Amanyi nti waliyo bakatonda abalala.
He knows there are other gods.
Ero omulaba agolokose.
If you see him rise up,
agenda kusala musango.
He's going to execute judgment. There are gods going to prison. There are those who are going to be bound forever. Hallelujah. There are gods who will never lift their heads again. If God says gods, he's the only God. He is not the only God. There are other gods. In Exodus, in Numbers, this scripture is so sweet. Numbers chapter 33. The word rising is a huge word. God is so big to rise up.
He's
so big to rise up. If you see him come. Now the reason that has brought him is really big. That's why I tell you the reason he's here is really great. 2021, things already spoiled.
We
thought now things,
brother,
let go of scissors things.
Katonda inenteka teka ye.
God has his own plan for your life.
Kano tieta yagamba Yusuf.
He told Joseph
ne Mariam
and Mary,
muduso omwana oyo.
Take that child,
mumutwale Misiri.
Take him to Egypt.
Okutosa lwenababulira.
Until I tell you
nti amuyiganya afudde.
That the one persecuting him is dead.
Amahulu gacho.
Meaning, although God can kill, he left Herod there to die naturally. Not to find reason for him that he
killed his son.
I am not political at all here. God's plan is for you. Personally, let me hear a resounding believer's amen. Don't talk about Nebuchadnezzar, whether
or Pharaoh,
no matter who he is.
But Daniel, where
were they? There, Daniel was in the house. Who were there in the terms of Nebuchadnezzar?
Yusuf, where were they?
Joseph is
but
there.
Moses.
Who were in Pharaoh's
time?
Now you are here.
Pharaoh,
where is your Pharaoh?
Nebuchadnezzar,
where is Nebuchadnezzar? Don't lie to people.
katonda agenda kola mugwe.
God is going to work in you.
Mu mwaka guno agenda kola mugwe.
In this year he's going to work in you.
Kale mukubala asatu musatu.
Numbers 33.
Onyo lokusatu.
Verses 3. Thank you Jesus.
Nebasitula era mesisi mu mwezi ogw'olubereberye. Kuna kolo 15 olw'omwezi ogw'olubereberye. Kulwenkya okuyita konga kuwedde abaana ba Isirayiri ne bavaayo n'omukono ogwagulumizibwa mu maaso g'aba Misiri bonna.
And they departed from Ramses in the first month on the 15th day of the first month on the morrow after the Passover the children
omukono guno gwagulumizibwa gutya okusinga aba Misiri bonna.
How did this hand get higher than all Egyptians?
Olwokuna.
Verses 4.
Aba Misiri
Egyptians.
Bwe bali nga bakyaziika bali mukolo ki?
Which ceremony was this?
Aba Misiri bo bali muki?
Which ceremony was this for the Egyptians?
Aba Misiri bali nga bakyaziika babereberye baabwe.
Who was the birth of their firstborn?
Bonna Mukama byakuba.
Which the Lord had smitten among them.
Ne kuba Katonda baabwe Mukama n'awala n'emisango.
Upon their gods also. The Lord executed judgments.
On your octano,
verses 5.
Abana ba Israeli
and the children of Israel
nebasitula.
Removed.
Ngami tibasitula.
I say they removed.
Wano omuganda agami tibasitula.
They took off.
Bagorokoka.
They rose up.
Nebasitula.
And took off.
Eramesisi.
From Ramses.
Nebasitula Esukosi.
And pitched in Succoth.
Nebasule sukosi nebasule esam ekile mabali geddungu ekigambe kyo nebasula kinsanyusiza nnyo.
That word to be removed is exciting for me.
Nga tebakyali na kibayinza kukola bana ba Isirayiri.
The Egyptians could do nothing to the Israelites.
Nga balinga batabalaba.
And it was as if they're not seeing them.
Babadde baddu baabwe.
They were their slaves.
Naye abali abaddu.
But those who were slaves.
Baali kugenda nga Abamisiri babalaba.
Began going while the Egyptians were watching.
Nga tebalina kibayinza
bakola. And they could not do anything.
Kubanga Mukama yali agorokose.
For the Lord had risen up.
Nange kyenvanga mati gwe mwaka guno.
That is why I said this is the year.
Agorokose.
God has risen.
Obabani abayimide
maso. No matter who is before you.
Obabani abayina bibogedde.
No matter who is speaking.
Ogenda kusitula.
You are going to take off.
Ogenda kusituka.
You are going to rise up.
Mu maso gawe bonna.
Before all of them.
Ogende nga bakulaba.
And you go while they watch you.
Oja gulumizibwa okusinga bonna nga bakulaba.
To rise up above all.
Mukama takina tugulumiza mukyama.
God is not going to make us rise up in secret.
Agenda tugulumiza mu maso gabo.
He's rising us up before those.
Abali balowooza tetusobola golokoka.
Who thought we could not rise up.
Kubanga Katonda agolokose
ekyenganga. For God has risen up.
Kampula mina yabakirize
yabanyanyo. Let me hear resounding believers, amen.
Katonda nasalira bakatonda abalala.
And God executed judgment on all other gods.
Bible says she's saying ngamete bona
all of them.
Tewali yo kakatonda akasgalayo.
No god was exempted.
Kata asalira musango.
That wasn't judged.
Amarugacho kakatonda kechibi yakasagira musango.
God of sin.
Kakatonda kendwa de yakasagira musango.
The god of sickness.
Kakatonda kobwavu yakasagira musango.
The god of poverty.
Kakatonda kamalogo yakasagira musango.
The god of witchcraft was judged.
Kakatonda kempane yakasagira musango.
The god of debts were judged.
Bukatonda obimira mukubo lyo bonna yabusalira omusango.
Judged all of them. All of them.
Yabasalira musango bonna.
Judged all of them.
Abantu bashayini baloka bayimuka.
The Israelites took off.
Abada abaddu.
Those who were slaves.
Ngabamisiri babalaba.
While the Egyptians watched, but they could not do anything. These people rose up. Oh, you're rising up. You are rising up. They will say, there he goes. And they will not do a thing about it. Let me hear believers, amen. These Egyptians, the reason they did all this, the other gods. But when God rose up. He judged all those hypocrites. Then the Egyptians had no turning point because they couldn't do anything. So this year, God has risen up. All gods. He was seeing them. He was watching. Sometimes you could also reach and say, ah, this can't be possible now. I think this has just jolted now. I think now I've failed. I surrender. Will I be only the best? My children would do it. Now this year. Praise be to the name of the Lord. Our God has risen. All those gods we are seeing. The children of Israel saw it was impossible to get out of slavery. They've been slaves for 430 years. It was impossible. Their grandparents were born slaves. Their great grandparents. Who are we? Praise be to the Lord. He has risen. God has risen. I said, God has risen. The Lord has risen. All those gods are going to be judged. You will see just that, like that. People who hated you, they begin to love you. Then you see people who are fighting against you. They can no longer fight. You didn't do anything. But God has risen. Those gods who are puffing them up have been judged. Oh, they are in chains. They are in prison. They cannot lift their heads. They cannot even speak. You are going to take off. You're going to take off and do that. Taking off to do the impossible. Let me hear resounding believers, amen.
There
is a man who was puffing himself here. He was a fighter. Great warrior. Second Kings.
Chapter 18, verses 18.
Things were messed up for him. The men who had surrounded the city. Praise the Lord.
Verses
33 said,
"Waliwo katonda yenna kuba katonda ba mawanga eyalalokodde ensi ye mu mukono gwa kabaka we Bwasuli."
Has any of the gods of the nations delivered all his hand out?
Agamba Kezekia.
He's talking to Hezekiah.
Tuze tuwamba gwanga ku gwanga.
We have been conquering nation after nation, city after city. Are you telling me those nations have no gods? Why did their gods save them? Do you think your God will save
them?
And those ones' gods also. Where was the God of Israel here? He was hearing. When
Sennacherib
was speaking all puffed up, what does he say? 34. Where are the gods of Hamath and Alpad? Where are the gods of
Sepharvaim?
Hena and Eva. Have they saved Samaria out of my hand? Who are they among all the gods of the countries that have delivered their countries out of my hand? That the Lord should deliver Jerusalem out of my hand? Eh?
naye nga katonda wa isirayiri awulira
ngaasirisealwasoma
omukaaga lugamba munaye abantu ne basirika ne bataddamu kigambo kubanga ekiragiro kya kabaka kyaliwo ekityo temumuddamu
naye
omusajja ayogedde binene
Don't you think I'm here for jokes? I've been taking over nations. They have their gods also. So don't you ever say this God will ever deliver your
God.
The gods didn't save them. Even this day you hear the words. Among born again. If you don't do this, you cannot do anything. You cannot. That, you cannot do it unless you. Others say, I've given up. I cannot do that. I give up. This man spoke a lot of
words.
Chapter 19, verses 12. Have the gods of the nations delivered them which my fathers have destroyed? He's even testifying for the grandees. Who are you? I've also taken over the nations. Praise the Lord. That's why you should not answer him. Hezekiah told them, don't answer him. But you answer them. Why do you answer them? What a pity. What shall we do? Why do you answer them? As I say, things are going to be bad. Very bad. What shall we do? Why don't you hold your peace? Who pays you when you speak? Who pays you? Why don't you keep quiet? Would you regret what you didn't say?
Spoke of the name. Kabaka we kama saludawa, ne kabaka walupadi, ne kabaka we ibuga, esefavai moweka no we iva, bali ludawa.
Where are all these kings?
Ebyo sija balu isayo nyo.
I won't delay, take long there.
Kubanga katonda yagolokoka.
Because the Lord rose up.
Yagamba Hezekiah.
He told Hezekiah.
Temujja kwetaga kulwana.
You won't need to fight this.
Kubanga tajja yadde okulasa akasale aka e Yerusalemu.
Because that guy won't even shoot a single arrow to Jerusalem.
Yadde efumu.
Not even one spear.
Temujja kwetaga kulwana naye.
You will not need to fight with him.
Ebyayogedde ajja byerira.
He will eat his own words.
Mutaddemu eddobo mu nyindo ye.
I've put a hook in his nose.
Alinga gonya.
He's like a crocodile.
Onyulwaso tomwetaano.
Verses 35.
Lugamba
says
olwasa lumenya
verse 34
olwasa lumenya kubanga ndirwanira ekibuga kino olu mukama ayogera
God is speaking
kubwange nze
I will defend this city to save it for my sake
ne kubwo muddu wange Daudi
and for my servant David
Daudi atemu ono Hezekiah
a great grand child. Between them and David, there are 300 years. I'm going to save this city for my own sake. I'm going to rise up for myself. And also for David, who was your great grandfather. Hezekiah wasn't in the equation. There are blessings coming your way. Which Jesus died for at the cross. You won't pray any prayer, they will just come to you. They will surround you and lift you. I wish I were you, I would be shouting amen right now. 35 he says, and it came to pass that night
malaika wa mukama naafuruma.
The angel of the Lord went out.
Natta murusisira olwaba suri.
And smote in the camp of the Assyrians.
Kasirivu.
A 400 score.
Mwobu kumi munana.
And 5,000.
Mwingu mitano. Abantu bwebagolokoka.
And when they arose early. I see you rising. Is there anyone rising here? Is there an amen for people who are rising? When they arose early in the morning. In the morning. You know, I imagine as I read the scriptures. And I know these things are present even right now. God is still doing the same things. When they arose early in the morning, behold, were all dead corpses. Who are these that rose up? Those who are dead. When they rose up, you mean we are dead? We are dead already. Praise the Lord.
Yagoroka
in one night he rose up.
Nata eje diabantu emituaro kumi namna namuyankumitan.
And he killed an army of 185,000 men. No, that's a big army.
Ngadiri kumpia o ne Jerusalem.
Near Jerusalem. Very near.
Emituaro kumi namna namuyankumitan.
185,000. Imagine people counting those corpses.
Gumu.
One, two, 100,000. That is the victory you are attaining. You will count corpses upon corpses upon corpses. I wish I were you, I would be shouting amen. Let me wrap up with this scripture. Is in 1 Corinthians. See how God has risen up to judge other gods. No single God will remain in your way. 1 Corinthians chapter 8, verses 5. 1 Corinthians chapter 8, verses 5. Paul says here, for though there be that are called gods, whether in heaven, see, or in earth, as there be gods many and lords many, but to us, but unto us, there is but one God. The same has risen up this year. That God cannot
serve.
Only our God has risen this year. I wish I were you, I would shout that amen louder. But to us there is but one God, the Father, whom are all things. Ah, you will see your husband this year. I say you will see your wife this year. You will see a job you've never seen this year. From whom we got all. And we in him. And the one Lord Jesus Christ. By whom are all things, and we by him. The same God has risen this year and has risen for your sake, and your story is going to turn around. He cannot rise up, and other gods also rise up. So every God you are seeing, you will never see them again. Whoever you're thinking about, you will never think about them again. Come on, rise up on your feet now. And clap your hands to Jesus. He's only one God. Once he has risen, no other God will rise up. Apart from you will rise up. Finally, we thank you for today. We worship your name. Your name is above every other name. We know there are other gods. They call themselves gods. In heaven and on earth.
But
we only know you, our God. And Jesus, our Lord. And you told us you
have
arisen this year. We believe as you arise. All other gods have been judged. The gods of sickness have been judged. The gods of death have been judged.
Katonda bw'obwavu basaliddwa omusango. Era kubanga ogolokose.
And because you have arisen,
ntwala okwonyezebwa kwange.
I receive my healing.
Kubanga ogolokose.
You have arisen,
ntwala emirembe gyange.
I receive my peace.
Kubanga ogolokose.
You have risen,
ntwala amagezi olunaku
lwaleero. I receive wisdom.
Kubanga ogolokose.
Because you have risen,
nange nsituse.
I have taken up.
Nange nsitula olwaleero.
I am taking off today.
Kubanga ogolokose mukama nange nsitula olwaleero.
As you arise, I'm taking off.
Ntandika okulinya we sirinyangako.
I step where I've never stepped before. I see what I've never seen. I see peace I've never seen. I enjoy a life I've never enjoyed before. I handle what I've never handled. You have arisen. I am taking off. Because you have risen, I am taking off. Thank you, Jesus. Sickness has no power over me. Death has no power over me. Lies have no power over me. Fear has no power over me. God, you have risen. You alone
are
God that has risen. You alone has arisen. Our eyes focus on you. We refuse to focus on other gods. We focus on you, other gods have been judged. They are all in chains. They are all in prison. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you so much, Jesus. In the name of Jesus Christ, our Lord.
Basaliddwa omusango bakatonda abalala bonna.
They have been judged. All other gods have been judged.
Era nawe kati ositula.
Ah, you are taking off now.
Ojana kubya n'obujulizi nga bwefaana bwokka.
You will have a unique testimony. In the name of Jesus Christ.
Ojana kubya n'olugero nga lulweka.
You're going to have a unique. Your family.
Let us go Yahweh.
Bring a seed for your family.
At all the glow.
And in the evening, the marriages are opening their year.
Hey.
Yes.
Bagenda kugula tokiriza kintu kyonna kusigazaayo.
Don't allow anything to hold you home.
Omukulu w'ekitongole ngambye nti waliwo ne byagenda okusiika.
The head of the department has just told me there are things is going to fry. For the marriage.
Brother Horeb
is clapping harder.
Amen.
God bless you.
Mazima.
Goodness and mercy shall follow me. All the days of my life, that when I ask of the Lord, forever,
ngorokoka,
rising above all,
ngorokoka,
rising above all, forever,
ngorokoka,
rising
above
all.
Mukama wenyomukisa.
God richly bless you. Thank you for coming.